guys have always been cryptic when asked about the relationship. Neither have they accepted it, nor have they denied it. It all dates back to the time when the duo met on the set of the Life Okay show Dev Okay Dev Mahadev and they fell in love with each other. The duo have guarded the relationship and have been mum to several questions being asked. However, in recent time, the couple have been teasing their fan and dropping hints which make the relationship a bit obvious than usual. And in one such attempt, Mohit went on to reveal to a leading news channel website on when they are planning to get married. The portal conducted a fun segment with Mohit and Monir separately where they were asked with the same set of questions. And of the question was about when are they planning to get married, Mohit without even a moment of hesitation said that he will get married in 2017. And when Moni was asked about the same, she smiled away the question. Another hint, but this time more obvious than ever.
So, what do you feel on this story? Leave your comments below. And for more television updates, subscribe our channel, TV Prime Time.